Alright guys, what's up? It's Mike. I don't know, man. I'm feeling kind of crappy right now. I haven't slept yet. It's 9 o'clock in the goddamn morning. Luckily, I don't work today, so I don't have to worry about that, but... I don't know, man. I had some really, like, really dark thoughts just tonight. I don't know why. But I was playing DBD, right? Some killer matches, and everything was going fine for like the first two or three matches, and then it just went downhill from there, dude. It happened so fast. I don't know. Anyways, we are going to place the DLC content. I forget what they're called, but I know that I bought the DLC. I just had to download it real quick because this I bought like the complete edition or I don't know what the exact name for it. I keep saying this, but yeah, this game was really short, so this is like the main story, and then these three down here are the DLCs. Wait. If I go back. Hold on. So if I resume, what happens here? Alright. No. So, I guess it doesn't start you off from, or it doesn't start the DLC, you just gotta do the chapter selection, because when you put resume, it literally started me from the beginning of the game. All the way from this chapter right here. So, yes, I am sure. Let's get it. Alright, so I look... No, wait, this is me right here. Okay. I know where we are. I don't have a lighter. Okay, I gotta be honest, I kind of forgot the controls a little bit, but... Oh wait, there's a thing up there. I can't get up there. Nope. It's a lost cause. Shit. Uh-oh. Oh, so I looked up, sorry, about the woman, right? The one who doesn't like to look at herself in the mirror. Like, I looked up on Wikipedia. I couldn't find much information on the game. I read about it a little bit, the game itself, because there was still no, like, I didn't really understand the story still. I kind of was just going through it, and I got, you know, immersed into it. But the little girl, it is a girl, right? Her name is Six. I didn't even know that. Like, there was no, like, how was I supposed to know this person's name was Six? Oh, wait, I can't. I got to go this way, maybe. Anyways, yeah, I looked it up because I was like, damn, dude, this girl, this woman, right? Oh, shit. Am I supposed to go in here? No. It gave me a lot of, like, Stay Alive vibes. And, oh, no. Wait, there's a little girl there. This way. I'm good. I could use that flashlight if, actually, let me bring her something in exchange for it. Let me give her one of these. Yeah. This will do. Fuck, I can't go through with it. Oh shit, I don't know why that fucking scared me. Hey. Wait, hey. No. Well, there you go. That's the first death. Damn it, dude. I was actually trying to grab on to the, rope blanket thing before I fell to the ground, but couldn't do it. I mean, I'm assuming these DLCs definitely have to be shorter than the main game, right? Because, like, usually DLCs are never really longer than the main game. Not that I know of. Or not any game that I've ever... Wait, can I? I can. Yep. Okay. What's over here? Okay, I can't do anything. There's the flashlight. Where did she go? I kind of look like an anime character. This is nice. Oh. Smooth with it. Oh, hey. Holy crap, they're faster in water. Bro, something's definitely in this water with me. Head straight for that damn cage door. Okay, maybe not. We're okay. What's in here? Bro, alright, this doesn't seem as, this doesn't seem as scary, but like, oh shit, I see it! Okay. Oh, what's wrong with me? Most times in video games, water and not being able to see what's underneath me scares me. Like Shadow of the Colossus. Even in Subnautica, dude. Subnautica was another game that, you know, even though I was in the water, well, you know, it's fucking scary. I don't know. Alright, what am I doing here? I really need to fall? Oh, it's not that. I thought it was further. Hey, guys. Okay, they're fast regardless. Oh shit. Oh, there's two switches. Okay. Okay, what did that do for me? I think I missed something here. Was there something down there that I was supposed to... that it was supposed to bring up? Let me see, can this go back down? Yeah, there's something I'm supposed to bring up here. Oh, wait! Oh, no, I see it. Okay, my bad. Never mind, I didn't know. Can I just jump like all the way down? Oh no, whoa. Yes I can. Okay. I don't know why he was not going past the Oh never mind, it's not important. Yeah. I hear a heartbeat. Well, I also feel it on my controller, but... okay, I see it. There's something down there. I see it. Oh shit! It doesn't let you. Okay, I get it. You don't let me stay in one place. Okay. Nice and easy. Shit, it's not over. Should I go for the bot? I mean, the... Well, yeah, the box over there, or should I go for the suitcases? I don't even know if those are suitcases, but... Like, I had to jump on this barrel first, right? And then... Fuck it, I'm gonna go for the box first, just to be safe. Don't miss... Well... Oh, wait, there's... Oh, there's a collectible over there. That's what it is. At least that's what I think it is. I'm not too stressed about collectibles. Gonna break. Oh, whoa. Actually, no. Should I? I don't. Yeah, it seems. Well, I may be fucked here. Yep. Okay. Almost messed that up. Nice and easy. No need to rush. Nope. Oh. I get it. This is supposed to distract him, but hold on. Oh. What is this? Why is this? Oh, it's because I can't reach this door. That's why. I can't push. Okay, that makes sense. Oops. Okay, hold on. gosh, I'm failing at this. Oh, fuck. Oh, wait. No. I was like, is that what the shoe's for? No, there's gotta be something else. How do I just slide in? I don't know why that happened. How do I get under there? Oh boy. Not supposed to get under it, that's the thing. I'm supposed to use it to get to the doorknob. Wait, can I? Oh, come. Okay. I am speed. Okay, I get it. I didn't bring it close enough. I saw him. I saw that face. What am I doing here? Well, here we are. I feel like I can, totally make this. Okay. boat. Oh shit. Can I just keep going up? Yeah, I'm it's probably just an option for a collectible, I'm sure. So I can make my way back up here. Yeah, I'm starting to feel really tired, man. I don't get it. Oh, wait a minute. That's the crank is over here. I didn't see it. Uh-oh. Where's that? The crank. Here it is. Heave. Is this timed? I feel like this is timed. I don't know what that was. Who am I kidding? I'm not gonna be able to make it. Oh, pfft. God damn it, dude. I'd say that's good enough. All right.
here goes nothing.
God, I didn't see him there to begin with. Get it, what I'm doing. I don't falter. I feel like if that TV drops in the water, it's gonna electrocute the whole damn thing. Called it. Can I get up? Thank you. Well, I'm getting blocked by the legs. Oh, come on. All right. Why is this happening? I can't go forward, see? Please don't let go. Please climb up. Oh my God. There's like an invisible fucking wall. That was a fucking challenge. Wait a minute, I completely forgot there was a girl. There was a girl. That's where I got this flashlight from. Oh, it's six. Oh, he was the one that got taken away. Attaboy. The tenacity, man, of this kid. Oh, shit. He just doesn't give up. I like that. Alright guys, well I am gonna go ahead and end it here. I'm tired guys. I'm fucking out of it. It's 10 o'clock. What time is it? It's 10:20 in the morning for me. I have not slept at all. Like, I have been up since yesterday. And I was working yesterday too. So like, I went through my entire 10-hour shift. I stayed up all the way till now. I'm expecting to, once I lay down in bed, I'm probably gonna knock the fuck out, but I don't know. I am out of it though. I'm ready to catch some Z's, man. So, I will continue from this point on the next one, the next video. So, I will see you guys then. As always, y'all take care. Laters.